I find renewable technologies a fascinating way of teaching engineering. Not only is it leading edge in its deployment of composite materials or aerodynamics, but it's in an application that students are truly passionate about. Cornwall is fascinating. We've got lots of great examples of wind, solar, marine, biomass right on our doorstep. To support understanding of the engineering fundamentals, we put in a lot of practical activities. Designing and building a wind turbine from scratch and then seeing how it works in the real world. It is a very exciting time for the industry. It really is growing. And our graduates come out with the real set of skills that the market tells us they need. Whether it's the project feasibility, whether it's mapping in GIS, other industry standard, industry leading tools that they can use in their careers after graduation.
As part of our fourth year, we're building a Hugh Pigott turbine from scratch. We got to use loads of power tools like angle grinders and use really strong magnets to make the rotor, and it's a fun hands-on experience. Yeah, energy engineering involves a mix of different engineering disciplines to provide us with like a well-rounded way of learning about things like power systems and different kinds of mechanical engineering and marine engineering. Well, during the course we do two internships, one in between the second and third year and the other one in between the summer of third and fourth year. They're really good opportunities for getting jobs in the future. I got offered to go back permanently to both of my internships. It's hard work, but it's really useful for getting it, really builds up your CV.
What drew me in about the course is the multi-skilled nature of the engineering involved. I mean, you do everything from the power electronics in a wind turbine right the way through to the aerodynamics and the power takeoff of the devices. That's what does it for me, to be honest. What I really love about the course is the challenges involved. You're fighting the gas, oil, fossil fuel companies, the government. So you're very much the underdog in this whole energy engineering scheme of things. So that to me is the most enjoyable point, coming from an underdog position and fighting. My personal opinion is I don't think this course limits you to anything. You can go into consulting, you can go into building. Any engineering, in my opinion, you can tackle after doing this course.